Here we go, another fascia board replacement. This is what it looks like. We are using scaffolds in order to get to that piece and to do everything properly. Once replacing the fascia board, we're gonna prime and paint. We are doing it throughout different areas throughout the house. As you can see, this is right in front. All of those have been replaced. And again, this is what it looks like. Fascia board, replacement, priming, and painting. That's it.